Sockets. Oh, here we go. That's like, what the heck? We need more XP. What is this crap?
I'll be thinking of a name so for much.
How about a name for fucking gratitude? Hey, fucking
1, 2, 3, 4.
I like you.
What's up, bro?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. The only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw.
Come.
Okay.
Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place could bust you up real good.
Ooh. Oh, okay.
I think we can go through here.
Spikes, bruh.
This way.
I'm gonna stand here. Oh my lord. Shit, it's a maze.
That looks inviting. Interesting. You're gonna get crushed here, huh? Oh, but how do you get across there too, though? Without getting crushed. Use that lever.
Wait there.
Oh. 1, 2.
I'm ready.
Oh, fucked me up.
Oh, How many wall shots is he gonna be taking to kill this wolf? Jesus. Okay. We don't need that. Yeah, what do we need here?
Now, boy.
How are you not tired?
Is there like a thing that we get on to here? Oh, there's a... It's a thing that we gotta look for. All right.
Ooh, good find.
Oh. We're going on top.
Wasn't sure we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
Ah, there's one right there. See one over here. Not breaking it. It's around the other side, I guess. I know how. There's another one somewhere, right? Okay, we'll go this side then. Ah. What do we get? What a grip! Increase the rage. The rage. We're not going back down there, are we? Wait, there's some stuff there. Rip.
Huh, we're back here.
this way.
Okay. Boss battle soon, I feel.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
Ah, he feels it. He wants to say something, but he can't. He's got to be strong.
Oh boy.
What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
Where?
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Hmm. Maybe there's a clue around here.
Arito.
Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Mmm. Got some gears over here. Here, a crow. Visuals is pretty sick. Stop it here.
Oh, bet you could freeze those gears if you wanted to. Anything. I think that part's right.
Okay.
Oh, I think you broke it.
Oh, did I?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened.
I was about to open up. About to fight a boss.
It worked. happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
Hold up. Hold up. I'm exploring. That was kind of hard to see. And blending in there. Uh-oh.
Boy.
Boy.
These tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure. But I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Oh, shit. I'm fucking burning. You piece of shit. He's fucking pissed. Oh, you piece of shit. It's the same guy we fought the first time. I think we did. What is this? Unlock the prison. No, this is slam. Oh, okay. Oh ho ho! Any move?
What does it say?
The runes symbolize the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
Fates? No good comes from them.
Okay.
Oh, you gotta hit those in time, huh?
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Guess there's that one right there. Okay, so we have one there, one over there.
Boy, over here.
Huh, interesting. I may want to write that down. I wish Mom were here.
We found two of them. All right, we got it. All right, so. Let's go. Dang, look at that. We got some more health. That's what we needed to survive the Batos. Kill this guy. Hunting pig? Oh, yeah, it is.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said, and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Something else. Ugh. Oh, what's up?
What the bodies are those weird dead things? There's Draugr here too. They must have been fighting.
Rip that poor guy. You knock something over here. Anything else we missing? I'm just taking everything.
Look, I squeezed under that pillar.
All right, what are we aiming now?
I got it. Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
Any magical ravens around here?
Boy.
Yep, lost them. Oh, it's getting foggy.
Boy.
Oh, I see blood.
Where are you?
What up, kid? Trying to explore here.
Atreus!
He's going down. Wait
for me, boy.
Father, over here.
What the
Atreus!
Uh oh, here we go.
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
Oh no.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly.
Oh no.
Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up. So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die.
Okay.
Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythog.
Goddamn.
This way.
No, there's multiple little pigs in here.
That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it. Hemele!
Look!
Below it.
It's all right.
Oh, it's like a giant turtle.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you.
Boy.
You won't hurt anyone.
Come on.
Quickly.
Save him.
Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
Okay.
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Lamb's cress.
Yeah, this. Let's fish. Kit.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
Return to the witch.
What the heck's going on over here?
Oh, exactly what I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Pamela. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Okay.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Oh boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Okay, interesting. Oh, okay.
How is he?
He needs rest, but I think he's out of danger.
Does he have a name?
Hildas Feeney. He's been a good friend for a long time.
I've never seen a boy like him. You said he was the last in the realm?
The last in this realm. He's from somewhere else entirely. Back home, he could take any form he liked, but since he came here, he's been stuck.
Stuck as a boar?
Stuck in his mind. His own true nature grows faint in his memory, like a dream, while the illusion feels more real every passing day.
Not sure I understand.
To live. Simply to live in your physical form, day after day. It's hard to resist believing you are your form. In youth, he might have had the strength to rebel, but Hildas Feeney is very, very old. Without me to remind him of home, of himself, I fear the boar is all that will remain.
Dude, this boar looks like he's gonna be like a weapon later.
Thank you, child. I do too.
See you later.
Be safe.
Over there too.
To tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember.
What's this thing you have? Thing about the float.
Do not touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Ugh.
What is that? Okay. Interesting.
Now we'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here, doing all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods, not even my own beds.
We were not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great.
I'm going this way. Get up there. I want to go that way. Looks like you can't. Rip. Okay. Guess we have to come back to it then.
Smell it.
If that smells the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
Odin. Where are we?
Okay. What is that? Is that a wall? Made out of... What are those? Don't answer that.
a big ass lake. I'm just exploring this lake over here, you know. This yellow thing, or this glowing thingy.
I think I see something just sitting there in the middle of a lake.
A glowing statue.
I see runes there in this chest. Can't quite make it out.
Wow. Read it. Come on.
It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Yep. Let's go call the axe right back.
Did not return.
Oh, snap.
Hang on, boy.
Oh, rip.
What is this?
Oh, sweet Jesus. Eyeball.
It's the world serpent.
Good Lord. Holy shit.
Stay calm, boy.
Fighting this guy?
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it, and who knows how long.
We're going to the treasure chest.
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me.
So the dock over here. I go to this dock.
Nightmare!
Huh?
Look here.
It's some kind of drawing. Maybe an map. Oh, maybe a treasure map.
Oh yeah, it is unlocked. Here's over here. Okay. Let's get on our boat.
Goddamn boat, bro.
That's some statue. Who built it, Ethan?
I do not know.
Oh, good. I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
Then we just, yeah, we're over here.
You can dock the boat here.
Is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Hmm. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
Jesus.
That was difficult.
Well fought, you two.
What is that?
A spirit.
It's talking to us. You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sailor and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Not.
We have no desire to.
But you already.
Okay.
Disappear.
Come, let us not be distracted.
Okay, we gotta do all those, which we shall.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed.
How did it kill that thing? Okay. Back in here. Let this other stuff lower.
Dropped.
And the serpent rose. Right. I knew that.
What happened here? Okay.